Welcome back to Slay the Spire. Time for the defect. Let's go. Health. Sharp bang. Sharp. Interesting. We'll go for this one, but we'll decide based on which direction to go. Defense! One more attack and it's dead. Whee! I think my favorite character in all this is... Ooh, frag. Defrag. We'll go this way. Upgrade a card. We upgrade the focus. Ow. Boom. Charge battery is good. We lose the potion. Oh, money! We're going to the shop after this. Take 10. We take 8. Still take 10. It's dead. Nice. We're at half HP. That's fine. We don't want any of those. We go here. Remove a strike. Add the loop. Should have done that first. Good. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. We get a hit for 8. Damn it. Nine block. Sapphire key. We go here and we rest. We fight here. Do this, this, and this. Clear. None of them. over here and we rest, get our HP back up. We go here, and we have a fight. Nice. Another leap. We fight this guy. Rest, because we have to. Six, 12, 18. Okay, we got hit for a bit. We do that one, and that one. We are defended. Good. Big attack is coming. Okay. Defense. Success. Woo. Echo form. Okay, so what we should do is actually transform those three. What do they turn into? Huh. Things we don't want, actually. Any of those. Defense. Okay. We want to get rid of that. Get that. Just get rid of that thing. We do that. Now we get confused. So we should do that. It's gonna hurt. So many things. We'll get hit for 2. Skip. Go to here. Play that, this, and that. We defend it. We need to do things in the right order. Now we're set up for the right order. We're dead. Ah. This was an interesting run. We just didn't have the setup. Oh well. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and support the notification button to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.